Alright, we're here today at Broward CrossFit for the workout of the day, which is 3 rounds for time, 15 Sots press from the rear rack position, 15 meter handstand walk, followed by a 20 second L-sit hold, followed by another 15 meter handstand walk.
Sots press is a snatch variation. You're gonna go into the bottom part of a back squat, snatch grip, and you're gonna press the bar upward. Lock it out, touch the back, lock it out, each rep. Sots press is a good snatch grip variation. It's good for shoulder stability. There's gonna be a huge flexibility component involved in this movement. A lot of people are gonna have a hard time pressing the bar overhead, turning off their legs, because the first thing you wanna do when you do a press is you wanna stand up. So you gotta get into the bottom position of a back squat, snatch grip, press up until you're locked out.
So what I'm gonna explain now is a basic handstand walk. The first thing that I like to do when I am teaching my class, because I coach gymnastics, is our hands. They're like a throttle, motorcycle, vroom vroom. If you feel like you're falling backwards, you feel pressure on the heel of your hand. If you feel like you're falling forwards, you feel pressure on your fingertips until your fingertips turn white. So what I like to do is I like to get my class down to a frog squat position, hands here on the floor. We never want to see anybody going flat on their palms. What I see a lot of times with CrossFitters is they'll put their hands flat, which makes it very difficult to move. It makes it very difficult to throttle and wrist. So I put them down in a frog squat position, knees on our triceps, butt in the air, leaning forward. And we'll just hold this position here. Leaning forward, fingertips go white, pressure on the under fingertips, leaning backwards, fingertips regain their color, and we're back on our heels. I like to do that many, many, many times before we start doing actual handstand walks. L-sit position. So what you wanna do, lock out the elbows, nice, tall, strong in the shoulders, knees to the belly, nice and tight, and we extend. Hold as long as we can.
3, 2, 1, go!
It's pretty horrible. I definitely thought it would be a workout that I would excel at with my background in acrobatics and coaching gymnastics now for 6 years. I thought that would definitely be a workout that I would excel at. The Sots press didn't seem too hard at the beginning, but it definitely taxed the hell out of my shoulders. The L-sit hold, I mean, as most gymnasts know, most CrossFitters know, definitely taxes the entire abdominal wall, your quadriceps, your glutes, all of your core, lower back, everything. So trying to stabilize in that handstand with my shoulders completely shot, not being able to control the lower half of my body, which is now towards the ceiling, was definitely a challenge. I'm very thankful and grateful that I know how to do a forward roll, even though those last forward rolls were pretty darn ugly. I definitely could have cracked my head open, I guess, but that was definitely a lot tougher than I thought it was gonna be. 17:54 was my time, and I definitely thought I would be able to crush that in less than 12 minutes, but that was definitely not the case. Practice your handstand forward rolls, because by the second and third round, your shoulders are gonna be complete mush, and you're gonna need to have that that good muscle memory to safely get yourself out of that handstand without crashing onto your head or onto your back.